Hi, today we are unboxing GLiNet's wireless access point, Cirrus. Before we start, don't forget to like and subscribe. Cirrus is a ceiling wireless access point. It provides high-speed internet connection with ultra-high range. There are two versions of Cirrus, GL-AP1300 and GL-AP1300LTE, which contains a backup 4G LTE network in case the Ethernet connection fails. Also, all of GLiNet's devices come with OpenWRT operating system and support more than 30 VPN services. So, let's get to the unboxing. Here we have our Cirrus. This is the GL-AP1300 LTE version. Then we have our user manual. This is the positioning sticker for the wall mount. And this is the wall mount. In the component box, we have two antennas, an Ethernet cable, a power adapter, a power cable, assembly tools, and a tweezer for the SIM card. To mount your Cirrus on the wall or the ceiling, drill 4 mounting holes on the surface. Fix the mounting frame to the surface and attach Cirrus to the mounting frame. If you plan to install Cirrus on the wall, make sure your mounting frame is facing up. There are two ways to set up Cirrus. The first method is setting up the access point with POE, power over Ethernet. Simply connect your Cirrus to a POE injector with an active network connection. On your phone or computer, find and connect to the SSID of your Cirrus. Your login and password are printed on the back of the Cirrus. You should be able to connect to the internet. If you want to configure the settings of your Cirrus, open a browser and enter the admin panel, 192.168.8.1. to configure your access point. The second method is to use a nano SIM card. Insert an activated nano SIM card into your Cirrus, then connect your power cable. Your Cirrus will turn on automatically. On your computer, search and connect to your Cirrus SSID and enter the default password, which is printed on the back of your Cirrus. Then open the browser and enter the admin panel, 192.168.8.1, to configure your Cirrus. After you log in, choose a language, and choose a new admin password. If you have things set up correctly, you will see your service provider and your IP address. If not, please click Auto Setup. You can also manage your devices on GoodCloud, our remote device management platform that lets you configure your network devices. First, you need to access the admin panel of Cirrus, go to the Application tab, click on Remote Access, and click on Enable GoodCloud. Make sure you copy this device ID. Go to www.goodcloud.xyz, create an account and log in. To add a new device, go to Device List and click Add Device. Select GL-AP1300 LTE in the Auto Discover tab. If your Cirrus is not on the list, go to the Manually Add tab and enter the required information printed on the label of Cirrus. Select a group that you want to include this device and click Add Device. If the device is in a group, you can manage all devices in the group in a batch. And there you go, your Cirrus is all set. If you want to learn more about the specifications, please check out the link in the description. If you want our help to set up complex office network solutions, feel free to contact us. The link is also listed below. Thank you.